Hey everybody, welcome into the SEC Country Recruiting Notebook. I'm Hannah Chalker alongside our SEC Recruiting Editor, Pete Scannelberry. Thanks for joining us. Each week we're going to be talking about the top names around the recruiting trail. Today we are talking about Terrace Marshall, the five-star wide receiver out of Louisiana and Parkway High School. You know, Pete, he's been a pretty busy man lately. He took all five of his official visits from the beginning of October until the end of November. What are those schools?
Yeah, he visited Florida State, Texas A&M, Alabama, Texas, and LSU in that order. And the crazy thing is how much has changed at those schools since he took those official visits. I mean, the first two he took, Florida State and A&M, they now have different coaches. And Florida State's coach at the time of this visit is now Texas A&M's coach. So it just shows you, I mean, a lot of kids don't take all five official visits. And sometimes when they do, and especially when they do it early, a lot can change.
LSU was his last stop, and the Tigers are the overwhelming favorite right now. But, Pete, could any of the other finalists get in the picture at this point?
Yeah, you know, like you said, LSU is the overwhelming favorite. A lot of that has to do with location. But if anybody could make a push, it's probably Texas A&M. You know, he has the familiarity. They were already one of his top schools, and now he has that familiarity, even with the coaching change, with Jimbo Fisher now being in Texas A&M after hosting him in Florida State. So we'll see. But, again, Texas A&M has a lot of ground to make up, and he's making his decision this upcoming Friday on December 22nd. So at this point, you got to think LSU all the way.
Okay, so he'll be making his decision during the early signing period. Where can everybody find this information on Terrace?
Yeah, absolutely. Check out seccountry.com/LSU. Sam Spiegelman's got the best updates, the biggest updates on Terrace Marshall and all of LSU recruiting. We'll have live updates, blogs, video analysis from early signing period and all throughout National Signing Day.
And catch us right here each week on the SEC Country Recruiting Notebook. That's Pete Scannelberry. I'm Hannah Chalker. We'll catch you next time.